hundreds of thousands of cars could have been tampered with to fool their owners into thinking they've been driven far less than they really have.
That's due to a practice called car clocking, which involves altering a vehicle's mileage. According to one estimate, it's costing consumers over £500 million a year. Samantha Washington's been looking into this. It's a big problem, isn't it?
It is a big problem. Sati.